Right, let's test and see if this will actually work this time. Cautious, cautious. Ooh.
Seems Jackknife
was, I think that was meant to jitter, it's fine.
Wonder who his professional is. I'm boosting your signal. Try and find a way through.
Oh, it's a train bit, isn't it? Oh no, this was the bit I didn't like, wasn't it? I'm getting flashbacks to like prior playthroughs. Bits that I didn't struggle with previously, I'm having issues with this playthrough, but bits that I had issues with, I'm fine now. Weird.
Some kind of renovation work.
But it's not going to let me leap from this, is it? No. It's one of those times that you knew what the result was going to be, but... Oh, there's a way up anyway. Never mind.
Oh boy, Blue's going into the subway. You gotta go deeper, Faith.
Nope. This is gonna end badly, isn't it? Please, train, run out of train. Trains are very efficient in this place, aren't they? It's like every 30 seconds. God, I wish it was like that over here. That was nice. I don't think I've ever done that before. Alright, here comes the... awful lesson. How are they so frequent and how are they going both ways?
Blue's getting close. Keep moving, Nate. Losing your signal.
This is gonna be a problem. Don't know where I'm going still. Okay. Train any day now. Oh my Jesus Christ. Okay, well, I guess that problem resolved itself then. Did I just go through that ladder then? I do seem to have this ability to just phase through objects sometimes, don't I? Am I gonna make that? I'm definitely gonna die if I don't. I could try and go there and then to it. Okay.
Right, guys, we're back. Looks like you're in a subway aeration room. Try switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things.
Please be another train soon. Piss. God damn it! This is the reload's quick. And now I'm stuck on it. Fantastic. I don't understand what goes wrong sometimes, honestly. What am I stuck on there when I do that? There we go. I think it's because you're not supposed to jump on that part, so you just like don't expect it. I'm really trying, believe me. Jesus Christ.
Hey,
Oh my god, that was close. Everything is fine. Definitely not terrified.
Shit, the blues are stopping trains in the tunnels now.
Oh god. Okay, that would almost certainly have killed me.
There's a train coming behind you. Get the hell out of there. Nice work, kiddo. It's real nice. If you get any more trouble, Celeste's on a job near you. She'll help you out.
Okay. A lot of people just died there, but we ignore it.
What are you thinking about? A murderer? Yeah?
Yeah. Pope's. Got a tip-off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit.
Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant.
Merc said your mom died.
She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad.
That's rough.
After that, we, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Guess I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merc?
He caught me. Breaking into his place.
No kidding. You never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Sel. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
It does feel like that, doesn't it?
Faith. Take care.
Should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign drive about. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place. Should be a way up onto the overpass at section 3 and 4.
I don't know what it wants from me sometimes. Not that one. Apparently I just can't get up from that side. And yet this side works, even though it's the exact same thing on the other side. I don't follow. Oh no, that side doesn't work either now. I don't think I can even jump onto that, so I'm going to have to go to that side, though. No, I literally cannot reach it anymore. What's happened here? Wait, actually, let me climb. I bet it won't, will it? Well, this is usually alternate routes if something's not working. That's cool. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's not good.
Get down track 4 to the next access stairway. Should be an alley close by there. Get you back on the roofs where you belong. Get a friggin' move on, Faith. Don't let that bird pick you off.
I'm good. Yeah, just didn't jump again. I don't think I actually phased through that wall then, which is quite impressive, but it's didn't really help me that much. And again, I managed to die from a fall of about 3 foot during that weird time with the barricade earlier.
Moving to the roofs ahead. Looks like you're gonna have a fight on your hands.
Maybe not if I could climb this up, but no, I can't. So we're just wasting time on it instead. go slow motion to see if that'll help me actually avoid everything. Probably not. No, I just wasted it all and just keep falling. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to fight, so I'm not gonna have time to climb up otherwise, am I? I'm a bit out of practice with the disarms because I only had to do it in the tutorial and then like never again. But I guess I don't really have a choice at this point, do I? You can probably understand why people didn't like the combat in this now. It's not very good. Yeah, they do keep on insisting on sort of funneling you towards it, don't they? There's no way I'm gonna have the time to actually climb up that. I'm very confused. How did that happen? I just can't hit that one in, can I? Well, yeah, that guy just died of some sort of aneurysm, I guess. I don't think I even managed to hit him, so it's not like he bled out or anything.